All right, coming up next, a heavyweight collision between Stipe Miocic and Mark Coleman. All right, so here is this defensively gifted fighter, and certainly has some offense as well, but more often than not, that offense is set up by his sound defense. He uses movement beautifully, uses his defense to create offensive angles. This guy can stick and move with the best of the man, and even when you think you have him in a bad position, more often than not, swivels that head off of the center line and counters you right in the jaw. So an outstanding defensive striker, very good counterattacks, and a very interesting matchup in front of him tonight.
Mark the Hammer Coleman is the godfather of ground and pound and a living legend. He's been in this sport since UFC 10. He was the first UFC heavyweight champion, the first Pride Grand Prix champion, and he was an Olympic freestyle wrestler.
So here's the UFC heavyweight champion, Stipe Miocic. A lot of people thought he'd be a professional baseball player, eventually left that goal to pursue a career in mixed martial arts, won the UFC heavyweight title with a win over Fabricio Werdum at UFC 198, defended it in his hometown of Cleveland against Alistair Overeem. They are still all chasing Stipe Miocic in the UFC heavyweight division.
This guy has one-punch knockout power. And when a fighter has that kind of ability, it's always a big advantage.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Miocic is 1 year the elder. He weighed in at 240 pounds. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 16 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Columbus, Ohio, presenting the member of the UFC Hall of Fame and the former UFC heavyweight champion, Mark the Hammer Coleman! And now, as you see his opponent, fighting! The wrestler holding a professional record of 18 wins, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of Independence, Ohio, Stipe Miocic! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, third man in the octagon for this one.
You ready?
All right, here we go. Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Oh, double jab.
Nice punch there by Miocic. Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Coleman. That landed.
Drop down for a double.
Nicely done here in the early going with the takedown.
Now he's on top in half guard.
Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective work, Joe. Lands a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done there by Coleman.
Beautifully executed sweep.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Nice.
How about that shin? leg kick checked by Coleman.
Hit him with the jab. Shoots in for the takedown. Nice sweep. Now he's in half guard.
Well-placed kick there by the heavyweight Miocic.
And he's looking for that left. That one hurt.
Flipped him with the jab.
He hit him! He's in big, big, big trouble. And he's going to try to take the back. Big left hand. Into full guard here.
Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by Coleman. Joe, the hammer fists keep on coming. They're getting blocked here.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Some nice back and forth action here.
He's got double underhooks here.
And again, he lands another takedown there. So really scoring points here, and the takedowns are starting to pile up, taking this fight exactly where he thought he could and exactly where he wants it to be.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Effective punch there by Miocic.
He's got a half guard here. In full guard here. Good punch.
Under 2 minutes to go here in round one.
Nice sweep. Trying to spin to the back. Very strong with the back mount.
Continues to attack here. We'll see if he can set up the arm ball.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm, tie it up, then shift his hips forward, rotate the hips, throw his leg across his face, and his arm's free. Wow, very close. He's in full guard here. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard. And he's back in the guard.
Less than a minute now to go in round one. Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by Coleman. Man, another takedown. Scoring a lot of points with these. Now the opponent is getting up quickly, but no doubt these takedowns are starting to add up.
He's posturing up here. There he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, nice strike landed there by Miocic. Split the guard beautifully there. Both fighters throwing heat now.
He's teeing off some good punches here.
Oh, gets the takedown late in the round here, Joe.
He's in half guard here.
Switching stances here. Effective strike there by Cole. Oh! Oh, what a way to end the round. He got stunned by a huge shot there just before you heard the horn, so he gets saved by the bell. The question is, though, what type of condition will he be in when he gets up off that stool? 60 seconds here to recover. The onus is on his corner to keep his head in the fight.
Here's a powerful punch that devastates. Let's see it one more time.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual. All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, a lot of these strikes are finding the target, Joe. He's staying busy. And there comes the separation now. Straight.
Oh! Oh, that one hurt.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Oh.
Going orthodox now. Coleman gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that Bear's watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
Good punch. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Half guard here.
How about that shin? Back to orthodox.
Good defense there.
Well, that has been the story of this fight as he continues to land these takedowns. The points are starting to add up. Opponent doing a pretty nice job getting back to his feet. Let's see how long he can stay there.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. And he reverses position. Trying to get into position to get that rear naked choke. Got the arm underneath the chin. He's out of it. And he establishes full mount.
Splits the guard, lands the right hand.
In half guard.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Well, he was a little bit late.
Wow! This could be it. Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. All right, let's go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 14 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner by knockout, Buck the Hammer
Coleman. So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.